everyone, with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro shortly, I'm Mike Emery. Two teams from the Wild West. It's a game between the Los Angeles Kings and the Nashville Predators. Big face-off win. What a shot, and he got his glove on it. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Directed on. Score! Wait, no goal! No goal!
The Bears immediately turned to the referee asking about goaltender interference. I think he's got someone who agrees with him. The ref looks like he's going to wave it off.
Directed to Ryan. Chip to Collins. Terrific shot block by Bork. Snapped it off. Off a body. He's got this one, and they're after him. Slot shot. He scores! We've got a score in the game other than 0-0 now.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Can he generate something? He scores! The Kings here late in the second period have now built a 2-0 lead. A shot! They score! It's only a one-goal game now. The Predators prevailing on the faceoff. Score! Bork! They've got the draw. Trying to go to Collins. Onside. One-timer. Score! Probably see it from this opening faceoff. The Kings continued. Oh, what a hit! And there is a code for these things. All right, the fight is on. This is not who he wanted to go with. He wanted the star. Didn't get him. This fight is over with one last punch, and I think a lot of people are surprised.
I am, Doc. I cannot believe that this player was involved in this type of a play.
Got that one ahead at center ice. The breakaway! Score! A shorthanded goal! Puck loose, couldn't get through. Good place to shoot from, and he does. They won it. Now what can they do? Pitching this one to Sabretooth. Wow, look at him. He's got a long way to go. Does he have enough gas? Score! And there it is. The game is over.